Second game of the Barnstable Patriots Cup, Kettleers with a 1-0 lead in the series. Evan Beal out of South Carolina is going to make his first start of the season. He went 5 innings away straight down, 6 with 0 earned runs. Top third, Mike Ford is going to slap a single to the left. Same inning, Jake Fincher is going to drive him and put the Kettleers on top, 1-0. Good on top of Mike Parker with a runner on third and game tied. A ball gets away from the catcher. Run comes in, Kettleers up 2-1. Brian Miller closing out in the bottom of the ninth as Kettleers win this one by a score of 2-1, snapping a 3-game skid.